I was walking in the wholesale flower district that day. And I passed by this place where this old Chinese man, he sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings. Cause he knows, you see, that strange plants are my hobby. He didn't have anything unusual there that day. So I was just about to, you know, walk on by.
Good for you.
When suddenly, and without warning, there was this
total eclipse of the sun.
It got very dark, and there was this strange humming sound, like something from another world. And when the light came back, this weird plant was just sitting there. Just, you know, stuck in among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways for $1.95.